pretend when the nights get loud and hold the notes in triumphant suspense. I sent a signal to the west, an impulse over mountains and lakes to lead the fall of emptiness. He was strumming and I hit send, told the audience to wait, there were pressing matters to attend. Back in the east we were identifying birds over train tracks and telephone wires, over ground where no human had turned. We were searching for the words, the lines that don't feel like they've ever been said before. She slid in the passenger side, a scene that'll never die.